In a city near for a man with some awful choices in life, it makes sense I met a couple dozen Christophers tonight. Business boys, bad boys.